For many in this crowd, it would be their first Zozobra celebration. For others, like Laverne Byrne, it's a tradition she's had for most of those 8 decades.
Oh, very different. Everyone dressed so elegantly, you know, for every occasion and everything. And everyone knew Will Schuster.
Schuster created Zozobra. His larger-than-life effigy represents the removal of the year's hardships and gloom, something different for each person here.
All the stress that I've been having for my personal life.
I'd burn all the hate and war in the Middle East.
My divorce papers.
Lighting that flame for the first time will be Katie Lilienthal.
I'm excited. I'm just going to have fun and do what... just enjoy the moment.
Zine Zozobra burned from afar for the first time in over 3 decades is Chip Lilienthal, Katie's father, the former fire dancer.
I'll be looking at her as a father, and I'm going to be looking at her, don't hurt yourself. Watch out for that. Be careful.
As Katie lights the night sky, she creates a lasting memory for thousands.